So I was at the dog park today, and this jerk and his dog were just really aggressive, and the dog attacked my dog, Nia, and didn't bite her, just attacked her, slammed into her, knocked her down, and I told him, you know, I didn't want that happening, and he's like, oh, we'll go somewhere else, and so we went somewhere else, and this is where we chose. Probably a little better choice than the dog park. Got a ball. Got a Nia, got water. What more do we need?